Hey, it's Paul Kamp from the Oakland Press on location on Bloomer Road in Rochester, kind of on the south end of the city. Just going to take a look at the property. I believe is the area that was cleaned up earlier this week by the city's Department of Public Works after a possible sewage leak was detected by a passerby. And I'm just going to show you, turn the camera around and show you a couple spots of that land.